The holidays are coming up, but that doesn't mean you always have to splurge on a fancy bottle of champagne to have a great time. You can always pick up something more affordable, like a Blumfeld Sweet Riesling, which I have here today, or some Cava or Prosecco, or visit one of your favorite wine bars. And I'm lucky to be joined by the one and only Candace of Yelp, and you know where all the top places are to go.
I do.
So talk to me about Yelp.
Yelp's a website. It helps connect people to great local businesses, things in their area, where you can basically see what real people are saying about the businesses in your neighborhood. So restaurants, dry cleaners, dentists, everything. So if you're looking up, you can even look up a specific kind of wine on Yelp, and they'll tell you which bars have that. So,
wonderful. And You mentioned for the holidays, you have something specific going on, right?
Yes.
What is that?
We've actually got a gift guide coming out next week. It tells you about great indie places in the suburbs where you can get gifts and avoid the malls. So places where you can support your local shops and your community and give to others as well.
I love that. And I got to ask you something wine related. Yes. If you were a wine, what would you be?
Malbec, definitely.
Why? I could see it.
Obviously, I'm
you're zesty, you're smoky.
I'm spicy for sure.
Then you'll have to come try. We got a Desenio Malbec over there. It's fantastic.
I'm all in it.
Well, cheers. Thanks so much.
Yes.